Hey, yo, Pete. I know you got a little experience with this whole...
Figure it out. What the hell?
We saw a change in Dunn last night, but apparently it's carried over to tonight as well. And on the topic of the NXT Championship, there is our champion. Set for his first title defense. And I will say this. You might snicker, but at least he recognizes that Chen is someone who is ready and deserving of an opportunity.
What an honorable champion. He needs the page to give an upstart and up-and-comer like Dante Chen a shot, a chance, and glory.
And for this man, this is the moment. This is the match that Chen has dreamed of since he moved to America from Singapore.
That dream can quickly, very, very quickly become a nightmare, and he don't keep his eye on the prize here tonight.
And something that's very important is what we heard from Dante Chen. He's not naive to the fact that Nose Page thinks he's an easy first challenger. It's only going to take him 3 seconds to become the NXT champion.
If Dante Chen is thinking that way, he's already lost it.
Hold on a second. All right, go ahead.
That's what you want to be away from?
Yeah, that was cool.
Don't ever do that again. No.
The following contest, scheduled for one fall, is for the NXT Championship! Introducing the challenger, Dante Chen! And his opponent, he is the NXT Champion, Olego Ethan Page!
So what were you saying? I don't want to hurt your feelings. What were you saying?
What are you talking about?
What were you saying a second ago?
I was saying a few things a second ago.
Well, were you finish him. You just want to move on?
Let's move on.
I didn't know. Yeah. I didn't want you to be angry at me because we still got an hour left.
I'm not angry. Okay. I'm not angry at all.
NXT Championship on the line right now. We just saw, though, from Trick Williams. Uh-huh. What is your advice to the former champion, since he seems to be seeking advice right now?
You know, Steven Tyler, he said it. You gotta know how to lose in order to know how to win. You gotta have your ups and downs in this business. It's just part of it.
Page telling Chen, I mean, he's not lying. This is Dante Chen's chance. It's also the first of two title matches here on NXT, the North American Championship. Oba, Duke, still to come in our massive main event. And while we talk about the... Oh, the Chen just shocked the world, and he was a second away.
Dante Chen, did he just try to steal one?
Wouldn't have been stealing. He's earned this opportunity. Also, he was given this opportunity by Ethan Page.
Which one is it? He earned it or he was given it? What is it?
What's about checks and championships? What are you talking about? Going to the pay window. Doesn't matter how you get to the pay window, as long as you get to the damn thing.
You said it was earned. Let me tell you something. Dante Chen just got a gift tonight. If he could pull off the upset, it would be huge.
Quickly into the cover for the title on the line and another kick.
Let me tell you something. This man right here, this young man, Ethan Page, is very confident in his
ability. Oh, wow. Well, Chen has had some impressive victories. He holds some over your boy, that being Lexus King. He's been working hard on NXT live events as well.
Oh, yes.
Page bulldozing through the challenge. I see it. Booker's right here in front of him.
That's what's got his levels to this game right here. Ethan Page is definitely the winner.
And instead of going in for the cover, it's Ethan Page who's deciding to pummel the challenger tonight, Dante Chen. Take another one. Feel that impact. There's Page just running right through Dante, and he does it one more time. And while the NXT Championship is on the line right now, into the cover, looks for the leg to retain, and Chen able to kick out. It's 2 weeks. SummerSlam, Cleveland. Priest and the King of the Ring, Gunther, for the World Heavyweight Championship.
This kid is very technical, Vic. Tactical. He's using a lot of finesse on Dante Chen right now. He's looking great.
And as these two slug it away, will Page be the champion for the Great American Bash on Sci-Fi? Two-week TV special starting July the 30th on Sci-Fi. We could have a new NXT champion by the time the Great American Bash rolls around, and it could be Dante Chen who holds on.
You're thinking right now, Vic. That's what you're doing. I get it.
I'm just being honest, and again into the cover. Paige having a fight free one more time. And again, Book, you know better than anyone. It only takes 3 seconds to change a life. And Dante Chen could be in for a life-changing moment.
Talk about it. I talk about those moments all the time, Vic. And you said it. This could be a life-changing moment for Dante Chen if he could just get the 1-2-3. That's all it takes.
No one was there. No one was home. Ethan Page trying to turn things around. Big knee. Whoa! It's a title. This could be it in another kick out. And Ethan Page might regret giving Chen the chance again. One more time in the backslide almost pays off.
He's in a fight tonight. Dante Chen.
He's buckled.
You can tell he wants it, Vic.
Dante Chen is feeling it. The NXT Universe is powering Dante Chen maybe to the NXT title in another near fall.
Show you the resilience of this young man, Ethan Page. He didn't get it by accident, Vic. He didn't step on a banana peel to win the championship. He's a champion by fight, by grit. That's what this man is all about.
Back and watch, he kind of fell into the championship as Dante Chen just slipped and then got booted. Burning games now over.
This man is playing chess right here, not checkers. Here we go. Checkmate.
Ethan Page.
Is this it?
Looking for Ego's Edge. And Page retains his title as the Ego Era continues.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT champion, All Ego, Ethan Page.
You see that? You see that?
What? Yeah, I see he's a champion.
No, no.
He's successfully.
He's not even breathing.
Hey!
Oh!
It's outside Aura.
Come on, Aura.
Oh! Well, it was Paige who said that Aura. That said Oro Mensa wasn't a worthy challenger.
Did I tell you? This dude playing chess.
Ethan Page. Still. Mensa is not done. Oro coming right back. And we know the bad blood. We know how much Oro sees red when he sees Ethan Page. And Page had to know what would happen when he attacked Oro, when he attacked Noam Dar. Because Mensa! Oro showing that he can beat Page. Mensa showing he is worthy of a championship opportunity. And just like Duke Hudson, who tonight looks to come.